This is the Bankrupt percent speedrun of FNAF 6. Time begins when I hit yes after hitting new game, and it ends as soon as my money hits the negative. I'm playing on Xbox Series S, and we're just gonna hop right in. Sure. Time begins in 3, 2, 1, go. So in this, if you have nothing in your pizzeria and you hit and you move on, there's a chance to get a lawsuit, and if you settle, you immediately can go bankrupt. Oh my god. Come on. It's gonna be close. But yeah, I've tried this. This is my, like, fourth attempt at this run. The first three attempts, I did not get lucky with the lawsuit. It did not show up. I don't know why. It showed up when I got the achievement for bankruptcy like 3 days ago. It's really hard to get lawsuits in this, I don't know why. Now I'm mashing just so I select the next thing faster. Give my hand a second to rest. I wonder if mashing makes it go faster. Wouldn't that be nice? Just get a turbo button and win immediately. That'd be really nice. Okay. Throw it back in the alley. Yeah. How the hell is the world record 2 minutes and 55 seconds? Or whatever it was. Come on, lawsuit. Yes! Coming up on time. Settle. Time. Alright, 3 minutes and 9 seconds. That would put me at number 18. Oh, my bad. The first place is 2 minutes and 52 seconds. Somehow. Oh, it's on PC. I did it. Alright, cool. Alright, that's it for me. Bye.